Yo, what it? Oh, that's not my fucking intro. I'm tripping. Hold on. Alright, what it is? What it is? What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Stacie, and I'm back with another one. Ah, there we go. Hey, though, man, we here with a video from Fredo. I just finished watching the Digger D Daily Duppy, but we finna check out Fredo, see what he hitting on over here. I ain't never heard no Fredo nothing before. It's my first time ever hearing anything from Fredo. If y'all got some suggestions for some songs I should check out from the homie, let me know. Y'all know it's easy to hear to go ahead and comment down below. You know it's also easy to do? If you're new to my page, make sure you subscribe right now. Like this video up, comment as well, and make sure you ring the bell to join the gang. If you know the fuck I may be, my name is Stacie, but we gonna go ahead and stop talking that shit and talk within the video. If I got some shit to say, y'all know I'm just press a pause button and do what I do, you know? But this is Fredo with a Daily Duppy. Let's get into it. This nigga look like G Herbo cousin. Free Herbo. This nigga better be talking. He look like he thinking hard. That boy, this nigga headline is perfect. What the fuck?
Picture this, little Fred out there really hitting licks. By 15, he's locked in jail, but no one didn't visit him.
This nigga all ripped. He rap like a Fitty nigga. Okay, let me get my shit together. I feel like this shit gonna be hard as hell. Alright, let's get into it. Back it up again.
Dean is locked in jail, but no one didn't visit him. It's cool though, cause most of his friends were still in school though. But he thought a knife and bat was really cooler than some school clothes. Chasing money young, yeah, my teachers and my school knows. I was living with my OGs, used to tell them on my school's clothes. Picture this, niggas slipping on their blocks, for here's the pics. We pull up with the smoke, let it blow, and now your picture's ripped. Me and mine was broke, with hopes of coke fix.
Picture this, and let it blow, now your picture's ripped. Like, oh, all the shit you envision, just oof.
I was broke till I got coke and put mix in it. She knows I'm risky, risking it. Got my wrist and whisking it. I'm even mashing.
I'm risking. Oh, this nigga hot. All ripped. Hey, some people you just know all ripped when they got it already. His voice is on point. I could tell that he's trying to make it more globally. I know he know he's a UK artist and everything, but he's trying to make it more globally because he's more coherent than I listen to Digga D. He's more coherent. I can understand what he's saying more. And y'all may not like that as much, because y'all may want somebody to sound like a hood ass person from where y'all from. That's probably how Digga D sound. Like Kodak Black over here sound like a nigga that's hood as fuck from Miami, and not everybody can understand what the fuck he say. But Miami South, he's not from Miami, my bad, from South Florida. Kodak Black from Broward, but Pompano, to know you. But he sound like us, so it's easy for us to understand that shit. But I'm gonna start talking my shit. I don't want to cut it all. This shit hard.
Works on little pricks, so I'm assisting it. Slice a nigga's chest and watch it ooze like there's a cyst in it. I get 300,000 an album and an insta pick. Been seeing man grinding for some years just for the pinky drip. Niggas had their eye on it, he lost it in a blink of it. Yo, I don't even think when I come to think of it. Forget Titanic, I got enough ice on to sink the ship. Bitches wanna fuck me quick, they don't even need to drink a bit. Rule number one, don't drive no cars without no tents on it. I know why they hate and lie, it's clear to see they're mad at me. I got so many hoes, I need to donate some to charity. Fredo started rapping with a bust down and a real chain. That man didn't even have no money till the deal came. You dropped 20 on your wrist, you need a better freezer. That's the kind of money me and mine go bet on FIFA. Brothers acting like it's beef, but they look sort of dumb. They don't pull up round here, I got more beef with my daughter's mum. My Rolex and gelato, the same number, they're both 41. I've been in a hood all day today, my niggas call me dumb. But if I stop going, then I'm knowing the love will all be done. I don't wanna change or stay the same, it is an awkward one. Picture that, now all I got's these pics, I want my niggas back. Girls say they love me, it isn't that. I steal their heart and give it back. I'm responsible for everything that's popping here. Niggas ask for shit, don't wanna hear. What would you do if I wasn't here? Rest in peace, my nigga Muscle, you made me drop a tear. Two Rambos up in Harvey Nichols, no, we don't shop in fear. And I don't blame them lame brothers for watching what we do. Cause if I was you lame brothers, I'd be copying me too.
Lisa.
Why would I ever marry a hoe? So she can get bored, take half of my pattern and go. No, crazy bro, I was in jail, hearing me on the radio. Didn't know if I would make it home, but life is what you make it though. Even though I'm seeing this crazy money, I know they want the crazy freestyle, they've been waiting on me. My youngin' sliding every night, yeah, they try Daily Duppy. 100 round my neck and I won't let no one take it from me. Straight in like
put some respect on that boy name. This nigga raw. Hey, Fredo raw as fuck. He raw. He raw. That's what I said, man. His brand has reached America without me even hearing a fucking song from him. I know the fuck he is off face. So I know y'all respect him. Y'all hold him into high regards. But to actually sit here and check out his content, check him out, see what the fuck he got going on. I get it. I get it. What the fuck? Hey, y'all got some shit going on over there in the UK, man.
Let's go again.
He take this shit serious, too. I'm going to keep it G with you. I just watched the Digga D shit right before this one. The Digga D shit was pre-recorded. It like he rapping this shit out right now.
Made mistakes in my life and it needs a rewind. But then again, when I check these, the reasons are mine. When I was broke, they couldn't see me, then people was blind. Now I'm up, everyone seems to be seeing me fine. Bad on my own, they only moving a herd. Last time I checked, pussy boy, you was a nerd. Whistle on this new stick, it's how we move on the curb. Little prick, we put the stick here on do not disturb. Men lie, women lie, but them numbers are real. So the ops must be lying, cause their numbers are nil. You can't name one man that you done in the field, but you got hundreds of tracks spitting nothing but drill. Anytime I'm spitting, they know that it's nothing but real. I'm so lit, girls are always trying to come in some hills, but you look silly dressed up when you're just coming to chill. I'm trying to fuck you on the sofa, then run up a mill. Little Troy got a 20, shit is fucking for real. Anytime his mom asks, I gotta cover them bills. Got skills in the pot, whipped 100 of mils. Niggas start to think my left wrist must have come from Brazil. I done brought a couple man into the party, but they ain't here to party. You play, then they're coming to drill. If niggas think that I ain't gang no more, and I'm a rapper, come test me, and you'll find out that I'm one of them still. Two sticks in a whip, no bamboo. Even Hussein.
Niggas think I ain't gang no more, and I'm a rapper, but you test me. You see, I'm one of them still. I know I fucking butchered that line, but God, that shit was hard. God.
Then I come into drill. If niggas think that I ain't gang no more, and I'm a rapper, come test me, and you'll find out that I'm one of them still. Two sticks and a whip, no bamboo. Even Usain Bolt.
Two sticks and whip, no bamboo.
We'll lose track of all them hoes I ran through. You niggas doing loads. There's not much that I do for hoes. Most I bought a bitch was Hackersan and a Uber home. I'm doing festivals, them man are doing tutor roles. We're the teachers of the drip, got a tutor loads. Lost my doggy and I know that he ain't coming back. If you lose your jewels by my dogs, we don't run it back. I swear it's hard to be a boss. I just lost muscle, I feel like part of me is lost. If I could, I swear I'd probably have an argument with God. I know you got your reasons, I'm in my feelings, I don't understand. Dots died before he even was a fucking man. My stepdad caught an M, there ain't no coming back. But before this, I already was my brother's dad. That's how it goes when your people wanna fuck with crack. Then the feds wanna send my niggas to pen. When deep down, we all know the real villains is them. Why start taking crack? It just poisons the states.
This thing about me a Meat Mill, bro.
I thought that people gotta live with all the choices they make.
This type of shit, the how you talk about it, he mixed the storytelling with his swag rap, talk that shit, talk about his homies, talk about the real shit. He remind me of Meat Mill. And I don't like disrespecting y'all. I hate this comparing rappers to other rappers because they are themselves. Like, you ain't got to do all that shit. But I love Meek as a rapper, so I don't mean to offend him, but it just gives me that feeling. This type of shit he talking about, man.
It just poisons the states. I thought that people gotta live with all the choices they make. We don't force them to call. They've been calling for days, and you can lock me up, cool. They'll just be calling my mates. It's safe to say, when shutters getting more than a rapist case, how can I abide by the law of what the labor says?
Shots getting more than a rapist case.
All them guys in suits got all these laws tailor-made, cause they might touch a kid, but they won't never touch a razor blade. Where I'm from, there's not one, we had to make a way. Started with some fast food, the tea's like a takeaway. Straight from the block.
Where I'm from, there's not one, we gotta make a way. That line is so dope because it plays good on the ear. Where I'm from is not one. That even dope. Where I'm from is not one, we gotta make a way. That shit hard. Bring it back.
One, we have to make a way. Touch a kid, but they won't never touch a razor blade. Where I'm from, there's not one, we had to make a way. Started with some fast food, the tea's like a takeaway. Straight from the block, we could go away for
years. With some fast food, the tea's like a takeaway.
And no one here can't be taking a spot. Came from poverty, so I bought a bus down watch and a box before I ever thought about buying any property. I gotta give it honestly, that's why my niggas honor me. Feds might as well make an Instagram, how they follow me. My young niggas stab you up, you're dead. probably, cause they're walking around with machetes that's made for dunning me. Yo, they're acting, the love is just cheap, and that's why that shit there don't mean nothing to me. I'm getting six figures now just to go jump on a beat, so this my last freestyle cause I do nothing for free.
The hype is real. The hype is real. The hype is real. I understand why Fredo is probably one of the most recognizable artists out right now. I get it. I understand. That boy good. I thought just seeing his persona, I thought he was a swag rapper. I was not expecting introspective bars, punchlines, storytelling, messages. I was not expecting none of that. None of it. Honestly, I'm being honest with you. I was expecting him just be on some just flexing. Talking about chicks. I swear to God. Like even Drake don't get deep into like talking about what other people going through, the plight and the struggle and shit like that. Drake only talk about the struggle of his own life, you know. And I said, because he's a light-skinned rapper, you know. You know how them light-skinned niggas be. If you a light-skinned nigga, y'all know how y'all niggas be. Y'all just care about y'all self, and y'all struggle with girls. Y'all struggle with people not liking y'all and shit like that. Y'all know the type of shit y'all be on. But, you know, hearing him rap like that shit, like, whoa. I was not expecting that shit. All right. Okay. Fredo one of those. Fredo is one of those. He's one of those. I wasn't expecting it, but he's one of those. Who y'all got, Fredo or Dave? Pick one. Fredo or Santan Dave? Who y'all favorite? Out of both of the two, let me know in the comment section right now. Dave Ross fucked too, but Fredo be on the beat more. He ride the beat more, but on the freestyle that I'm listening to now, Fredo, this is 2020. The freestyle I listened to before was Dave when Charlie Slaw back in like 2000, I don't know, it had to be like 3 years ago or something. He was 16 or whatever. So I'm pretty sure it's Dave way better by now. But y'all let me know who y'all feel is better. Who y'all rocking with more, Fredo or Dave? I don't know what I'm going to choose. Y'all let me know. Y'all tell me what it is. Y'all got some more suggestions? Y'all got more stuff y'all want me to watch? More freestyles? Send the freestyles on way because they don't... Freestyles are probably easier to post on my page because music videos sometimes get blocked. So send freestyles or whatever. Send whatever. I'm going to react to that shit. It's boy Stacie, not posting you because you're posting me.